Welcome. In this video, we'll show you how to share Lumio lessons with your students from within Canvas for both synchronous and asynchronous teaching. First, let's focus on sharing lessons for synchronous teaching. If you want to share a Lumio lesson and have your students work on it without leaving Canvas, use Canvas's redirect tool to create the link students use to open the lesson. Begin by opening the Canvas course in which you'd like to integrate your Lumio lesson. When the course has opened, select Settings from the course's navigation and go to the Apps tab. In the search box, type Redirect. The Redirect tool's blue arrow logo appears in the results area. When it does, select it and click Add App. Give the app a descriptive name that will help your students identify what it is. For example, Lumio. For the URL, enter hellosmart.com. Make sure to clear the Force Open in New Tab checkbox and select the Show in Course Navigation option. Finally, click Add App to finish creating the link to the Lumio lesson. Students will see the link as a menu item in their course navigation. When they select the link, they're directed to the Lumio sign-in page, where they can join your live lesson either as a guest or by signing into their Smart account. If you'd like to integrate a Lumio lesson in a Canvas course that students can work on asynchronously, create an assignment in Canvas using a shared link to the Lumio lesson. Start by signing into your Lumio account and finding the lesson you want to assign. Click the More button and select Share Link. Click Get Student Access Link, then copy that link. Now that you have the link, you can add it to a module as an external URL. Open the course you want and then click the plus button for the module you want to add the lesson to. From the Add dropdown, select External URL. Then, paste the student share link you copied from Lumio. Add a name for the lesson, and keep the Load in a New Tab checkbox cleared. Then click Add Item. Now publish the module for your students. Now when your students click the assignment, it opens in Canvas. Students sign in using their Smart account, and then after they've signed in, they can complete the lesson asynchronously. And that's how you can integrate Lumio and Canvas for both synchronous and asynchronous lessons. If you'd like to see more videos like this, be sure to subscribe to the Smart Support and Smart Lumio YouTube channels. Thanks for watching.